we ready to finish Super Mario 64. Happy St. Patrick's Day. I know it's still St. Patrick's Day out west. At least when my friend Derek, who probably won't be joining us in the stream, he's out in California right now, living it up in San Fran. I've already been drinking, so I'm ahead of the curve. We're gonna try to finish Super Mario 64 tonight. Not really spend too much time on it, but we'll see what happens. Shalom, you Bowser. So right now I've got my concoction in my Polar Pop, Coke Zero, and Kraken Rum, and I've got beer over here, just in case this isn't enough. Oh, it's so bitter, but so good. Cool Mountain. Let's see. Yeah, let's go to Shifting Sandland. I think I can think of a star to get in Shifting Sandland. And I know some of these guys give out stars sometimes. And you don't have any. Alright. And if the stream delays, I apologize. I can't really fix that. I don't know what's up with it. It didn't have that problem doing GoldenEye, but the last time I did Super Mario 64, it just got really, really shitty. So who knows? I should have probably posted a link to Facebook. Let them know that I'm streaming. In fact, I'm going to do that right now. So forgive me for this slight pause. Da 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 da. Posted. Awesome. We're gonna go inside the pyramid because I actually don't know off the bat how to do the four pillars without dying. So because I can think of a star that I can grab in here. At least I think I can. We'll find out. Oh shit, it says that I'm playing Battlefield 4. I see. Shouldn't be drinking. God, I cannot spell liquor right when I'm drunk. Or buzzed, or whatever I am right now. I'm not drunk, I'm not fucking dying right now, so. Just really, really hot. And I don't mean attractive. I wish there was a way that anytime I started streaming, my YouTube account would automatically notify my subscribers, let them know that I'm streaming. Oh, I wish it was like that, but no. Is it this way? I think I'm getting close to where I can do that little secret. At least, I think. I'm gonna find out. Let's check it out. Oh, yeah. Falling damage. There's got to be some way to get over there. Oh, shit. Too close to the middle. Okay. Maybe, nah, let's go back upstairs. I don't really want to deal with that right now. Maybe he has a star for me. No, he doesn't have shit. Ah, a ghost. Forget how many stars I need to go through this door up here. Is it 60? Oh no, I haven't even unlocked it yet. I can go in. Oh, and he gives me a star. Freebies. Phone vibrating? It is. It's broken. I can't respond to any text. Broke my phone at work. Remember there was a trick with this clock. I think if it goes on to 12 on the dot, the whole thing stops. I think. Oh, so close. Oh! I guess it was close enough. Awesome song, by the way. This is definitely where you start to see the camera for the game not really being that good. Shit. Yeah, there we go. Stars. Yeah, fuck it. It's 1 o'clock. 1 o'clock. The pit and the pendulums. Oh, so I guess it's if you just land the big hand on. Interesting. I did not know that. So, very, very interesting. Come on. And Mario, you fucking proud of yourself? Ah, shit. I mean, if they're gonna stay still like that, then I might as well just grab the red coins, because I can't do the pendulum thing if the clock has stopped. Two o'clock. Oh. At least there's a recovery heart here. Along with a shitload of coins. Ah, they're not worth dying over! Oh man, this is gonna be hard. I shouldn't have been drinking before I started playing this game. Take it slow. Okay, I guess that's just a regular jump's not gonna work. Let's do the that weird backflip thing that he does. Yeah, there we go. Oh, for fuck's sake, man. Well, I could just try rotating the camera. It doesn't hurt that I pulled muscles in my arms too. Like, even sitting like this, just playing a game is hurting my upper arms. Pulled too many muscles, man. Not even playing video games either. This is turning into a fucking nightmare. I feel sorry for anybody watching this right now. God fucking damn it! Get the fuck up there, you fat Italian fucker. Oh, and he just magically doesn't jump that high anymore with the jump kick. Yeah. That's weird, man. Nine. 11 more to go, and I can finish the game. And once I finish the game, I'm probably going to stop streaming and go to bed. Simply because work tomorrow. So, meh. Let's try moving through the clock while the clock is moving. Oh, so I got the last star in the level. As for Because I think I remember getting some questions about Metal Gear Solid 5 Ground Zeroes. Yeah, I will be more than happy to stream it, but I'm going to play through the main story first. Because I know I had some people asking me about that, you know, some subscribers and stuff like that. That's a game that I definitely need to play myself before... before streaming it, so... But I definitely will, because that game looks fucking amazing. There won't be a camera on it, though, because I'll just be streaming it straight from my PS4. Here we go. The pendulum's coming around, and I believe that's... Oh, that is genius. Pops in and out. But yeah, as I was saying, I'll probably stream it directly from my PlayStation 4 for the sake of quality. I may even LP it, but I won't LP it until after... Probably not until after Mystical Ninja is done, so... Also, for those of you who may be watching this on YouTube, I recently put up, of course, part one of Mystical Ninja, and then I also did... I put up a channel trailer, too, which I think is absolutely horrible. So rushed. I honestly hate it. I don't know why I did it. But there's a channel trailer now. It's unlisted, so I'm going to spare my subscribers the pain of having to see it. Let's see what we've got in here now. The pit in the pendulums. Was that not it? Ah, shit. Did I do it wrong? Oh, it goes faster. Oh, I get you. So sometimes it can work against you. I should have been paying more attention. See, I never knew that this stuff was effective, you know, when I was younger. I never knew that the stuff would just start going berserk. Berserker. So I guess we're gonna find out what the pit and the pendulums are. I believe it is up top. Whoa! Oh god, it's following me! And these things are fucking dangerous. Oh. Yikes. Whew. Yeah, okay. Just gonna line it up. So I'm guessing that's what the pit and the pendulums are. We're going to find out here in a second. Okay, yeah, cool. Alright, let's head back inside and see what we can grab. Since we only need 70 stars to complete the game. Stomp on the Thwomp. I had no idea there was a Thwomp in here. So we're gonna find it. And I guess the clock is now on super steroids or something like that. Funny, I don't hear a Thwomp at all. So, I wonder where he is. Oh. I guess I took way too long to find out where those blue coins were. Does that have anything to do with... No? Interesting. I wonder how I get up top. Oh. Oh, thank God. I thought I died. I guess there's an alternate path once I get up there. Let's scale it again. Yeah, okay. Yeah, okay, so I see where maybe we can start an alternate path here. Okay. It's been a very long time since I've played this game, so... No idea! So, yeah, you got... And then you... Yeah, you can go right over here. And climb up on top of this thing, and then... Maybe I should change the camera angle first. Okay, I don't know what star that one's for, but we grab it anyway. I don't know. Maybe I should stop the actual clock. Time jumps on moving bars. Okay. I'm gonna actually stop the clock on this one. Because, if I do that, I'll probably have a better chance of finding this thwomp. It's the last star inside this, level, so we'll have to move on somewhere else. Much easier to do now that the now that none of the stuff is moving, especially after drinking. Oh yeah, you still move though, and I don't like you. Oh, maybe we gotta be moving. Might have fucked up. Yep. Looks like it's got to be moving in order for me to get this one, so I guess I'll just grab one of the stars I've already claimed and get out of here. Shit. Ah, fuck it. Let him die. Fucking fuck him. It doesn't matter. Do 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 do. Do 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 do. Oh, okay. I was about to say, you're fucking kidding me, right? At least I can always climb up to that certain point and claim the extra man in case I fuck up. Oh, now it's moving in weird patterns. Okay, I get... No, I don't get you. Mamma mia. Man, I had Moe's earlier. Kind of wish I had more. Place is so good, man. I mean, seriously, fuck Chipotle. piss off every single person on the planet. I don't really like Chipotle. I think Chipotle is vastly inferior to Moe's. Just doesn't taste as good, man. Aha! At least at Moe's, I can always get a good selection of stuff to put on burritos. I'm talking about food, I'm hungry. Okay, so I guess I can't actually jump. I'm guessing there's a thwomp further on up. Oh, I had no idea there was a gap on the other side of that. Whew. Now I know, the more you know. It tries to fool me. Now let's try this again and hopefully I won't fall off. Okay. Okay, so. Shit. Oh, God. Man. Scaring the shit out of me every time I do that. This controller is getting hot and sweaty because of. God damn it! This is gonna fucking piss me off. It really is. All I wanna do is get up to the top and see if the thwomp's up there, man. At least I know if I fall from that angle, I'll still live. Can't say the same for every single other place I've fucking fallen off of. Okay. Okay, alright, cool. Boom. Alright, let me have a look around here real quick. Oh shit. Okay. Alright, so I need to wait for the clock hand. Alright. Can do. Just trying to observe his patterns a little bit. Alright, let's see if I can do this. First try. Probably not. Brutally honest with myself. Definitely wakes you up. Oh, okay, so there's a little treadmill thing that's leading towards it. All right. Whew. After some trial and error, finally get it. All right. Clock is mastered. Alright, so I just need 7 more stars in order to get out of here. I'm not sure if this is the... what this one is. Okay, Cruiser Crossing the Rainbow. I remember this one being a little bit difficult too. Mostly because you have to kind of stay on this magic carpet. Oh shit. Whew! Managed to contain that. Definitely didn't time it very well. And that guy's supposed to be my the cameraman, but...
He's supposed to be my friend.
It's not your friend. Oh yeah, man. Definitely. I'll have to label the stream spoilers, but yeah, Ground Zeroes will be awesome. Even if it's just what people are saying, hey, it's an expensive demo. I don't give a shit. I really don't. I've got money to spare. Well, maybe I don't, but I mean, it's not like I'm too hard pressed for money right now, but. But I can afford it. I mean, I think I've got a $5. Oh shit. I've got a $5 gift card to Amazon that I can use to purchase it. The only thing was is that with Amazon, for some reason, I had an order with them for Ground Zeroes. I canceled it though because of the And it said that it wouldn't arrive until Thursday, and I have Prime, and I pre-ordered it, oh, well over a week. Yeah, probably, I ordered it, not this past Sunday, but the Sunday before. And they were saying, well, it's going to ship out on da-da-da-da-da on Thursday. I'm like, no. I want release date shipping. And if you can't do that, I'll take my money somewhere else. Oh, shit. Oh, shit! Oh, okay. We're dead. I don't like that place. We're gonna go somewhere else. Ah, here we go. Scary shrooms, red coins. See me jerk up like that? One of these is a secret. Yeah, it's them. Let's see what the sign says. Danger, strong gusts, but the wind makes a comfy ride. We're gonna shimmy, shimmy, shimmy to the break of dawn, yeah. So, okay, so the red coins aren't over here. So I guess now I need to find out where... Okay. Oh, okay. Yeah. Is it scaling this thing? Yeah. I think it is. Oh. Yeah, okay. Cool. Go wrong with an extra man. Now, maybe if I fell off and died, it would have ended very well. Also, I would just like to take this little bit of a point, and it could just be because I've been drinking, but I want to thank everybody who comes to my streams and, joins in a little bit on the fun. I mean, after all, that's what gaming's all about. Although I have to say, I was in a local game store today, and those guys are just awesome. I really like them a lot. They were just drinking beer because it's St. Patrick's Day, so I'm just like, this is the reason why I like you guys. Of course, they were kind of being nonchalant about it, trying to hide it, but, they're trying to set up a PlayStation 4, and this isn't a GameStop or anything like that, because fuck GameStop, and they're just standing there and trying to get a PS4 set up and everything else, and just drinking beer. Also, they're a great choice of beer. They drink the same thing that I drink. So, which tastes really good, England. Which apparently, back up in my home state, you can't get. kick them and they explode. I'm going to see if I remember this one. Do, 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 do. Is it this way? I think it is. That's weird. Oh, there it is. That monkey is the devil, man. Come on over here, shy guy. There we go. Oh, cool. I don't remember this, but I'm gonna play it safe and not try to do anything too risky here. Shit. Oh my god. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh, okay. Alright. I'm fighting it. I can't believe it. I'm fucking fighting it. No, I'm not fighting it. Alright, so note to self. The next time that I go around, take it even slower. Alright, let's see. Oh, okay, cool. Alright, so let's continue from where I left off. Okay, and this is not taking it slow at all. I like that. I love. Okay, alright. I don't even remember the game actually doing that for me in the past. Is that split coming up? Yeah. Whew. Oh my. So I guess if I was riding on my stomach, you can't actually jump. Oh! Shit, I don't really know how that worked. I should have been able to latch on there, but let's do it again. Just gotta remember where all this stuff happens, so. And at least I keep on getting an extra man. That really helps. I would hate it to run out of lives on something like this. Oh, shit. I cut it too sharp. Oh, thanks. Yeah, I donated my hair to Locks of Love. Which is, if you don't know, it's a charity for kids who have cancer. It's to give them hair, because, I mean, mine will grow back. They might not have the chance to grow their hair back, so that's why I did it. Did it all for them, man. And it was completely out of the blue, too, which is what I think took everyone by surprise. Okay, cool. Yep, it took everybody by surprise when I did it. Alright, five more. I think this guy eventually gives you a power star, maybe. Wait, what did he say? Oh, okay. All right. I want to go to the snow world. I can't remember where that's at. It's in the door over here. But yeah. At least when I did cut my hair, it was free because I donated it. So people were nice enough to do that. At least do that for me. Snowman's big head. Pretty funny, but yeah. I mean, my head's a lot lighter. At least when it comes to the heat, it's a little bit cooler. No, I have been enjoying. Been enjoying slight cool deal going on with my head. Oh shit. There we go. Really? Thanks, Obama. It's like a little Christmas world. There we go. Oh, shit. Ooh. Thank you. No, I thought I stepped on him. You know, this is supposed to be the first star in the world, and I actually have difficulty grabbing it. Oh no. Sounds like my game's gonna crash. That's not cool, man. Oh, come on! That's bullshit. Well, I could try to get another star that's in this world. I mean, how close am I? I'm pretty close to the top of his head. Shit, I need to get out of this water. So, I guess I can't step on him? All right, four more. A small bump on the back of my head. Interesting. Yeah, let's go big. I have an idea. Rematch with Koopa the Quick. Fuck that guy, man. So if you do the ground pound on them, you get the blue coins, which blue coins are nice. It's like the opening theme to Seinfeld. Oh, now I remember. Damn. Should have long jumped. Okay, I know what I can do now to get a star, though. I completely forgot about that, so I just need to go big again and then do that. Herp 20. Hello, Herp 20. Just three more. Beat this game. Make Wiggler squirm. Let's go to Cool Cool Mountain and grab some coins. Or maybe there's something I can. Have I talked to you before? Go to town for 8 red coins. First, I gotta flood the city. Probably would have been a lot easier if I just would have high jumped into the painting. Interesting. Am I able to make it higher? Oh, okay, I've already got it prepped. Cool. It's not far enough, yeah. The arc for the cannons in this game, I don't think I'll ever get used to them. Perfect. Nailed it. Damn. I don't think I've ever got this star before. Because I remember this being one of the more difficult levels in the game. Just as I suspected, they're inside of the blocks. Not high enough. Ow. It's five, only three more to go. Okay, that obviously wasn't it. Oh! I may not be able to get the 8 red coins, but I can get this one over here. Cool. Two more! Now let's actually see about getting those 8 red coins. Ooh, getting electrocuted. Fun. Trying to find out what that switch actually does. There's gotta be like a mid-level switch somewhere. At least I think there would be. And that's probably it. Or not. be a timing puzzle? What's over here in this tree? So nothing in the trees. Then what the hell was the switch for? Actually, I'm gonna look this one up. Okay. Because I always completely forget about that feature in this game. There we go. All right, cool. So, just need to collect one more star in this game, and then we are on our way to Bowser. Bowser in the sky. To be precise. And my buzz is completely worn off. At least I think it has. So let's just go and collect 100 coins somewhere. Unless... I always remember them giving out, one of them giving out stars. Let's see, did we already decide which one would be Dire Docks? Okay, I know what that is. Lethal Lava Land. I wonder if there's one in Shifting Sand Land I can get real quick. talons of the big bird. Okay. Pyramid puzzle. So I can get one more down there and then start heading up to Bowser. Do. I already got that little bastard, so. Let's go back the old-fashioned way. Okay, let's see. According to this, I make my way all the way up to the top. Which, no problem. Grab a few extra lives before. All right, so let's actually head up to the top now. I do like the whole mummified thwomps. Those are actually pretty cool. Fuck this. God damn it. Okay, there we go. Isn't there another one in here? It's just a matter of getting onto those platforms now, which actually looks pretty difficult. I've done this before, but it's been a long time. Looks like if I look from here, there's that one. I think there's another one below that. Shit. Okay, all right. So I missed that one. Just let it take me around. I just need this one star, and I can head towards the end of the game. Love how they make you get 70 instead of 60. Alright, I just gotta go to the end of the path. And not die in the quicksand. It's time to go fight Bowser. Hopefully that won't take too long. Battle. I do remember the final fight with Bowser being pretty difficult, though. God, why does Nintendo have such awesome music? Or I should say, Nintendo games. I don't know what it is, man. Ooh, ooh, ooh. A little bit scary. It's just awesome. It's hummable. Alright. I think I remember this thing will disappear like the magic carpets in the in that Rainbow Ride level. So you're gonna be coined to the castle. And it also goes in reverse. Alright. We are getting close. At least I thought we were. Yeah, I think we are. Yeah, there it is. Trying to blow me away. All right, here we go. This is it, ladies and gents. Final battle with Rainbow Bowser. Bam! No. Okay, bad. That one was bad. Shit. Damn! Taint timed that completely off. Oh shit, I completely forgot about that. Okay, well, I can't believe I forgot about the fact that the arena starts to fall apart. Completely forgot. But it is kind of difficult just because the whole, you know, rotate him around, throw him into a bomb. Damn, I'm off again. Oh, yeah. Damn it. God damn it. He's gonna break this whole fucking arena by the time that... Oh, there's not a bomb over there. Damn it. Can't fucking see. This is gonna piss me off. I know it is. Oh. Oh, okay. Okay. Yeah. This fight's gonna piss me off. I used to be really good at this, but I just fucking lost my touch, man. There we go. Oh, that was close to a bomb. Oh, bullshit. See if I can throw him. God, I am just not good with timing that at all. There is a bomb right over here, though. No, 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 no. I better run away. Might be able to grab some coins out of this. Oh, come on. That was like right there, man. star-shaped arena. Shit. It's not even anywhere close to where I wanted to let go. Oh, that was close, too. Yeah, there we go. It's intense, man. I might get a blister from that. Just kidding. But it is... a big star. Not bad for a launch game for the N64, huh? Voice acting. A big nose, man. And then I start to get more viewers in as the game ends. It's perfect. So yeah, Super Mario 64. Woo! Ah, got to drop my controller. Woo! Yeah! It's a good game. I like it a lot. Koji Kondo. Fantastic composer. Zelda works amazing. For a little while there, I thought my N64 cartridge was going to crash because of that one part right there with that snowman's head. The sound started getting distorted, which if you were here for that, you definitely heard it. Right now I'm getting tired. Charles Martin, eh? The Mighty Bowser Submarine. Now I can't stop yawning since the game's over with. Thank you so much for playing his game. So that's it for Super Mario 64. Once Ground Zeroes comes out and I play through all of that, probably just wind up doing a digital download of it tomorrow. Yeah, it's going to be super sweet. So thanks for watching. I'm going to go hit the sack, got to work tomorrow, and hopefully for work, PlayStation Store will update and I can pick up Ground Zeroes. Until then, Phantasm Mask or... on Twitch, Phantasm Angel, signing out. Thanks for coming by, guys.